Well, this Arctic freeze has been a hot topic on social media. News 13's Kimberly Allison is at the digital desk with a look at some of the pictures people are posting. Hey there, Kimberly.
I can't even count how many pictures I've seen today of temperature screenshots from people's smartphones, but I have to admit I posted some too. But the most incredible pictures I've seen today are from you, our viewers. Now, this is a picture of Grandfather Mountain at sunrise. Jesse Pope took this shot when the temperature was negative 17 with a negative 55 wind chill. And Asia Filler sent us this picture of a frozen fountain in Rutherford County. And check out this large spinning disc of ice in the Rocky Broad River. Nancy Evans in Chimney Rock posted this picture to our News 13 Facebook wall. And Barbara Hamilton took this photo today of Looking Glass Falls. Look at all that ice. And here's another icy picture. NC Mountain Cabin tweeted us this shot of the top of Mount Mitchell. Now you can send us your pictures too. We'd love to see them. Just go to facebook.com/news13 or email them to pics@wlos.com. Megan.